Jack here, and I've got with me two really neat phone mounts from VICSEED. I've got the red model and the black model, and the model number for these phone mounts is CTVK35. Now, full disclosure, these were sent to me for free for this video, but as always, that won't change anything that I say. Let's open up these phone mounts, show you the two different colors, and show you how to install them into the car. So we'll take this one here. We're just gonna open up the back of the packaging, like so. And the first thing you're greeted with is this little removable packaging piece. We're gonna set down the box, and you've got the mount itself attached to a piece of cardboard and the vent clip. So we'll take them out of the cardboard, and we're gonna actually untwist this backside here to pop in the mount. I'm just gonna twist it a little bit more to loosen that up. Pops right in. We can twist this down. We can also move this around, super flexible here, and this actually opens and closes and can be tightened down as needed. For any different size of vent, it'll work this way or this way, which is a really nice feature. Now, this is a gravity type phone mount, so I'm gonna take my phone here, drop it down like so, and you can see it's gonna grab the sides of the phone as the weight pulls down here. So look, no movement at all, very secure, very nice, and very easy to pick up and remove as well. You don't have to fiddle with any buttons or press anything to get this to open or close, which I really like. Inside the package, there's some little instruction sheet here, just walking through the details of the phone mount, but for the most part, it's a very simple design and very easy to put together and set up. I'm gonna show you how to mount this in just a moment, but I wanna take a look at the other phone mount here, which is the red color of the same mount. So we'll go ahead and pop that out. You can see nice, bright, shiny, fancy red color right next to the black. Depending on your style, depending on what you're going for, the red might be the better look for you. We'll pop this out of the packaging as well. And inside here is also the little vent mount. So we'll go ahead and undo this one too. Pop in the vent clip and we can start tightening down. Let's move over to the vent here and I'll show you how to set this up. So very simple, you're just gonna find your vent, you're gonna find a spot for it, you're gonna insert it like so, and then on the back here, you're gonna twist and rotate this little wheel. You can see right there, this is the piece you're gonna twist and rotate, and that is gonna allow you to actually tighten down on the vent. And then you also have this wheel right here that you can tighten, which determines how much flexibility this has on the ball joint. So this is really nice because you can set the phone up how you want to, or set them out rather. If you want the phone like this, angled toward you, you can tighten the wheel, this little ring mount as such. You can tighten this as much as you want to, and then the phone will be positioned exactly how you need it, but you do still have some flexibility. So if I want the phone like that, I can just go ahead and keep tightening it down, and then boom, there's the phone. Just like that, ready to go and very sturdy. I don't think it's gonna bounce or move around at all. Let's give you an idea of the black one. We'll do the same thing. I'm just gonna loosen this mount right here, pull it out. Same thing here. This is the part that we're loosening to grip the vent. As you tighten it, it will tighten this down, which is really nice. We'll slot that in here, start tightening this down. Personally, I think I kinda like the black one better in my car, but it's up to you what color or style you're feeling. Then once we have the angle right, we'll tighten the second piece. This is the one that's around the ball joint, like this piece right here around the ball joint. That's that one, which actually sets the angle. Again, from there, once it's set, you're just gonna slide the phone in from the very top. It'll lock in place and you're good to go. Now, one thing that's really nice is the very smooth surface backing here on this. So we'll go ahead and actually peel off the protective cover. And you can see just how nice and smooth that is. It definitely won't scratch your phone. And once this is on, it's not going anywhere. Very sturdy, very strong, and it's not gonna fall off at all. It's super easy to use. I love how easy it is to just put the phone in, let go, plop it out, pick it back up. There's no buttons to press, no locks or unlocks. And I think that's really nice feature for sure. All in all, you can really just tell how good of a quality this phone mount is, and very nicely styled as well.